Oh, let's take it back for a minute, folks. I know you got Alexa streaming music in the background, but remember CDs, tapes, 8-tracks, and records? That's
yeah,
right.
That's some good stuff right there.
Heck
little
yeah.
DJ Curtis.
A little Abbey Road, Beatles.
You guys don't have to give any of this stuff up. We actually have Dan Sostrom here. He's joining us, and there's an event that is a collector's dream, as you can see, happening right here. Tell us a little bit about this.
This is going to be, this Sunday is going to be our 12th St. Augustine Record Fair, where we host it at the amphitheater in St. Augustine. And I brought a little selection of everything that you could find there, and there will be even more than what we have here, but every music format. And then even if you have $0 or just want to come, it's a free event.
Free event, love that.
Yeah.
It's for the whole family, all ages. There's lots of extraneous things going on instead of just
food,
music,
beverages. So
there will be food trucks and beverages.
We've
got Intuition Aleworks, which just partnered with the amphitheater on a special ale just for them, and they'll be doing specials for that.
Beer makes every event better.
True, true.
So you can have a bunch of, are you going to be running the whole thing, or are you going to have your, because you're from your record store, Tone Vendor.
Yeah.
Are you going to have your own booth as well?
I've got a booth there, and then we have vendors come from all over the Southeast. Some of them come from South Carolina, some come from South Florida, and so we've got about somewhere between 25 and 30 vendors and 60 tables just packed full of about 30 to 50,000 different things that you can look
awesome
at or buy.
All right, so as someone that I've only seen some of this stuff just around the house. Now, I can say I did grow up with cassette tapes because I used to record those, try to catch a song on the radio back in the day. But what are some of the things that people can expect to see out there, you know, especially for people that are, you know, whether they're collectors or just really young?
Sure. Well, we again, there'll be a little of everything. We've got CDs, tapes,
8-tracks.
Old tapes called 8-tracks.
I thought that was a Nintendo game.
My dad had an Oldsmobile with an 8-track player in it. I thought it was the coolest thing ever. This is so cool.
Definitely. And then we've got, you know, there's music books, tour programs. There's going to be posters that the amphitheater is selling, as well as one of the vendors has some vintage posters of the psychedelic kind of 60s ones.
Oh, that's awesome.
Which are very cool. And then, you know, DVDs, anything you think of. There's a guy from Jacksonville that sets up, and he is a potter, I guess you
would
say, by profession. He sells some of that and anything you could think of. So really, it's just a fun event. We have a live DJ that he spins the whole day, nothing but vinyl.
Man, there's nothing better than just grabbing a vinyl, and especially grabbing an original Abbey Road Beatles, putting it on and just listening to the raw sound there. Appreciate you coming, man. This is going to be a fun event.
Yeah,
absolutely.
This is going to be some good stuff.
Thank you.
You can check this segment out on our website, firstcoastliving.net, just a little bit later today.